Alright, hey, what's going on, guys? I tried streaming Portal and it did not work. So, I think this will be the last episode. I do apologize for my voice. I have to wear my retainer for the next 8 weeks. I'm hoping I don't have to wear it sooner, because that would cause some mouth problems for me. But, yeah, I want to get Portal done today, and we'll go from there. Okay, and then we want to go upstairs. Do that first. There, right? Do you not fire? Why are you not firing? Okay, well. Guess so that one's not firing. Improvise with this, I guess. Okay, that was dangerous. Okay. Companion. Literally couldn't see where I was going. I'll probably let's jump first and then take it with us, maybe. Probably. There
You did it. The weighted companion cube certainly brought you good luck. However, it cannot accompany you for the rest of the test and, unfortunately, must be euthanized. Please escort your companion cube to the Aperture Science Emergency Intelligence Incinerator.
I did not have. Do I have to do this again? No. Cool. I gotta jump across it. Gotta be kidding me. What the f- Are we? What's going on? Why did I do that? Okay, I got that. I don't need chat. Okay, I don't know. I'm confused.
You did it. The weighted companion cube certainly brought you good luck. However, it cannot accompany you for the rest of the test and, unfortunately, must be euthanized. Please escort. You euthanized your faithful companion cube more quickly than any test subject on record. Congratulations.
Thank you. I absolutely hated it. It caused me 34 minutes of immense pain.
The experiment is nearing its conclusion. The Enrichment Center is required to remind you that you will be fed, and then there will be cake.
Cool. Well, what's in here? Okay. Stand up. Door. Okay. Dude, my computer is dying here. Something ain't right. Oh, dear Lord. Okay. So where does that need to go, first of all? That needs to go there. So then it shoots the wall there. Okay. Oh, fuck, that's fast. Wait, how? Oh. Oh, okay, alright. Okay, so... And then... Or no. Fuck! Stupid turrets. No, stop. Jesus. How? How are you supposed to do this? have to hit the button. Hold on. Okay.
No! Oh, I fell off. Are you kidding me?
That hurts. Okay. Oh, I see what I need to do. Frack, I missed it. Are you fucking kidding me? Gotta be kidding me. Hit it! Thank you. Ish. Oh God. What does that do? Oh, I see. Then what's the point? Hold on. I'm guessing I'm supposed to get a cube, right? Is that not the case? That is not the case. What? I don't know. I'm out. Do I need that cube? I do need that cube. Okay. How does one get the cube? Brrrr. Well, so then, wait a minute. So then, what the hell is the point of... So if I was to go there... There's no... Oh! Oh yeah, I'm a genius. It is. Here we go. Now that worked. Very hard. Yeah, what? What? I don't. Level 18. Where's the part if... Okay. Okay. Alright, that makes more sense. So, orange, blue, crap. Blue. Fuck. Messed it up. Okay. Nope. It's fine. Okay. Okay, so blue, orange. Okay, so blue, orange, blue. Fuck. I doubt that'll be high enough. Fuck. I'm so close. I'm so close. Blue. Orange. Okay. Blue. Orange. Where the fuck am I? That didn't work. Orange. Come on, it's supposed to be blue. I'm still a fucking genius.
Be advised that the next test requires exposure to uninsulated electrical parts that may be dangerous under certain conditions. For more information, please attend an Enrichment Center Electrical Safety Seminar.
Seminar. Fuck, that was hard.
Welcome to the final test. When you are done, you will drop the device in the equipment recovery annex. Enrichment Center regulations require both hands to be empty before any cake.
Oh god. No. All right. Hey. Fuck! you go.
No!
Fucking ball. Wait. Where am I? I think I did something wrong there.
The fucking ball! No! Oh, I didn't get in between the portal. Fuck. Hate my life.
Nope, nope, nope.
Congratulations. The test is now over. All aperture technologies remain safely operational up to 4,000 degrees Kelvin. Rest assured that there is absolutely no chance of a dangerous equipment malfunction prior to your victory candescence. Thank you for participating in this Aperture Science computer-aided enrichment activity. Goodbye.
Bitch, you're not gonna burn me the fuck.
What are you doing? Stop it. We are pleased that you made it through the final challenge where we pretended we were going to murder you. We are very, very happy for your success. We are throwing a party in honor of your tremendous success. Place the device on the ground, then lie on your stomach with your arms at your sides. A party associate will arrive shortly to collect you for your party. Make no further attempt to leave the testing area. Assume the party escort submission position or you will miss the party.
Wait a minute.
Do it myself!
I'm lost. I don't know what you're talking about. Oh. Okay.
I hit my head. No. Come on.
Okay. Where am I supposed to go? So this is open. Oh. Wait, I'm confused. This is a window. Cannot make that jump. How do you? Okay, so go that way. How do you want me to go that way, though? I cannot make that jump. Almost did. Hold on, I got an idea.
What are you doing? You haven't escaped, you know.
Yeah, yeah.
You're not even going the right way.
Well, then tell me which way to go.
You win. Go back to the recovery annex for your cake. It was a fun test, and we're all impressed at how much you won. The test is over. Come back.
Um... Aha. Oh man. We'll get it one day. There we go. Oh. Okay. Checkpoint.
You're not even going the right way. Where do you think you're going? Because I don't think you're going where you think you're going.
I'll go whichever way I'm going. Who's there? Okay. There's a ladder. There's a ladder right there. Oh, okay. Man, there's nothing in here either. Are you kidding me? Kinda confused. I should. Wait, which one? You're the tallest one. I'm a little confused. That didn't work. It needs to be doink. It needs to be more centered. I can do this. I can do this. I cannot do this. What the freak? Ah! Okay, so you're the tallest one. So, I'm confused. Okay, I'm gonna get crushed. Okay, so the... So what is the point? What's the point of these areas then? I'm just gonna hope I find something in here that's. it can be shot at, I guess. Oh, okay. Alright. It was that simple. Alright. Cool.
Didn't we have some fun, though?
No.
When the platform was sliding into the fire pit and I said goodbye, and you were like, and then I was off. We pretended we were going to murder you. That was great. Is anyone there?
No. Sorry.
Didn't we have some fun, though? Remember when the platform was sliding into the fire pit and I said goodbye?
No word.
And then I was off. We pretended we were going to murder you. That was great.
Whoa! Okay, great.
Didn't we have some fun, though? Remember when the platform was sliding into the fire pit and I said goodbye, and you were like,
no word.
And then I was off. We pretended we were going to murder you. That was great.
That was great.
Oh, shit! No, 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 fuck! I landed right on it.
Dude, shut up.
And then I was off. We pretended we were going to murder you. That was great.
That was great.
Is anyone there?
No. There's no one here. Oh. What's the point of me making it there? Okay.
You really shouldn't be here. This isn't safe for you. It's not too late for you to turn back. I'm not angry. Just go back to the testing area.
Okay. Where am I supposed to go? Over here. Oh, okay. Fun. Oh, hey. I got it. Oh God.
I feel sorry for you, really, because you're not even in the right place. You should have turned left before. It's funny, actually, when you think about it. Someday we'll remember this and laugh, and laugh, and laugh. Oh, well, you may as well come on back.
No!
Dang it. Okay.
I feel sorry for you, really, because you're not even in the right place. You should have turned left before. It's funny, actually, when you think
of it. Dang it. Not again. Okay. One more time.
I feel sorry for you,
really?
Because you're not.
Don't care.
It's funny, actually, when you think about it. Someday we'll remember this and laugh, and laugh, and laugh. Oh, well, you may as well come on
back. Help. Water, PCs. Yep. Thought so. Bitch.
Put me down.
Ow.
I don't hate you.
How the frick am I supposed to quit? How do you... Oh, wait, wait. No? I'm confused. I can't. Aha! Me.
You're not a good person. You know that, right? Good people don't end up here. Can you hear me?
Please put me down. Searching. I don't hate you.
Over here. Thank you. Oh. And here. Nope. That don't work. Hold on.
This is your fault. It didn't have to be like this. I'm not kidding now. Turn back or I will kill you.
Uh-huh.
I'm going to kill you. And all the cake is gone. You don't even care, do you? This is your last chance.
Oh! Wait, is it, is it one of these? Hold on. Nope. Ha. Can't break the glass. I need something to break the glass. There's nothing for me to break. Confused. Wait, what? Oh. Over here. Oh, okay. Hold on. Open the door. Expect me to get over there. Alright, well, I'll save this for the next one. So I want to thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you later. Bye.